Bridgid Riley lived with pain in her right shoulder for 15 years.
It was pretty chronic, and there would be times when it would flare and become really extreme to the point that I couldn't sleep.
The pain started years after she injured her shoulder in a car accident. At first, she tried to manage it on her own.
When I would have the pain or notice it getting too extreme, I would either just really take it easy with working out or with my day-to-day activity and kind of baby my shoulder to the point that I would sometimes have to forego even playing with my son. I think maybe I was minimizing the fact that I was in that much pain and that it really was hampering my life. And so I think I had just grown used to being in regular pain.
As the pain got worse, she sought the help of a chiropractor, but that offered only temporary relief.
There were definitely nights where I didn't sleep. It was very restless, and I would wake up the next day just really exhausted because the pain was just too much.
Then one day, she turned on the 700 Club.
If there's someone with the right shoulder, you've just felt it go through, the healing touch of God go through that shoulder. You've been in pain for years. God is restoring it now in Jesus' name. Deep within that joint, what you couldn't do before, do it now and receive your healing.
I moved my shoulder, and as I moved it, I heard a large or a loud popping sound. And from that moment on, my shoulder has felt fabulous, fantastic. I can't even describe the moment of sheer awe and gratitude that God would heal me.
Bridgid has been pain-free ever since.
Just so thankful that I could do normal things, knowing that I'll just be able to live a normal life without feeling like there's a burning sensation in my shoulder.
Bridgid encourages others to trust God for healing.
He is a healer of both physical and spiritual, and so thankful for all the healing in my life. If we faithfully keep coming to Him, He wants that deep relationship, and He wants to heal all of those areas of our life, whether it's physical or spiritual. He is definitely my healer.